This tutorial will show how to convert a Pages document into a Word document so that it can be then uploaded to Google Drive and converted to a Google Doc. First thing we have to do is turn the Pages document into a Microsoft formatted file so that it will be recognized by Google Drive. To do this, and this is works for Pages, Numbers, or Keynote, is to go to the File menu and choose Export To, and in this case it would be Word. If it was Numbers, it would be Excel. If it was Keynote, it would be PowerPoint. Verify that it's got the correct selection, in this case Word, and choose Next. Verify the name and the location, and choose Export. I now have a Microsoft formatted version of my iWork file. Now I'm going to go back to Google, and Google Drive specifically, and choose to upload a file. Here is the Microsoft formatted file. I choose Open. And Google is now uploading it into Google Drive. Before I open it, I want to specify that I want to open it with Google Docs. I don't just want to open it and view it as a Microsoft file. I'd like it to actually be converted into a Google Doc. That's why I'm using the Open With tool. Google's thinking about it. And now I have that Pages document in a Google Doc format. You'd use the same process if you were trying to convert a Numbers spreadsheet into a Google Sheets or a Keynote presentation into a Google Slides file. So to review, go to Pages, Keynote, or Numbers, and from the File menu, go to Export To and choose the Microsoft equivalent. Again, that's Word for Pages, Excel for Numbers, PowerPoint for Keynote. Export it to the desktop or any location of your choosing. Then go back to Google, go to Google Drive, and in this case, a new file upload. Once the file is uploaded, choose under More Actions, Open With, and the appropriate Google file, whether it's a Google Docs, Google Sheets, or Google Slides. This concludes this tutorial.